Morning. Oh, all right, time to get up.
Okay. Well, like I said, we showed up last night. It was rainy and dark and not the nicest out, but we got camp set up. I'll walk you around and show it here, but you can probably hear the waves in the background. They're starting to build. We're hoping to surf today. But either way, gonna have a fun camp, cook some good food, and have a good time. Here, let me show you around camp.
There's my tent. John set up a hammock.
Just the last hour. Set up in the French press.
Oh yeah, you can.
Copy. Not find it kind of funny how for surfing here it's like we just go out when it's the most heinous it could be.
Yeah, right?
It's like cold, windy, usually kind of stormy.
We're like,
we're surfing.
Looks great. Getting in the water. Look at that.
Where do you think the place to be or go will be? I feel like you've surfed here a couple times.
I don't know. I feel like the dunk is going to be ripping. They definitely shortboard, but it's always just kind of like
I'd almost prefer dreamers.
That's what I'm saying. I'd rather
have longboard dreamers.
I'd like to go check out some like protected bays or something that we could get some cleaner waves.
If it's leaking tonight, what do you think the move is there?
Well, I think I think we check Grand Portage, or I think this spot. Maybe.
How far are we from Grand Portage?
Like 30 minutes maybe.
Oh, that's not bad at all.
Yeah, but like this spot could stay pretty protected and maybe go in. Or there's a couple other bays that I think I know what Jesse was talking about where that could be good.
It's hard to know.
We have officially decided coffee hits different when you're camping. The best part of the morning, some bean water. Fire me up, bean water.
Look at that. Beauty, eh?
Beauty, eh? Look at that.
Sometimes, were we talking about this, how we wish we spoke with a way thicker Minnesotan accent?
Yeah, kinda. I do wish. Little burnt, but what do you expect when I'm cooking?
You believe in the brown eggs?
I always just get free range eggs or whatever.
I don't know why,
it's more because of Lexi.
I always want to, but they're like regular eggs are just so cheap.
Yeah. Good breakfast, Sandy, in the morning. Turned out pretty good. The eggs got a little mushy, but should be tasty.
Spicy is this sauce, but it's got a kick.
Oh, hot sauce? John and I are hot sauce connoisseurs. Big time. Very good.
Oh,
5 second rule. John and I made breakfast, had a bunch of coffee. We've been waiting around checking the waves. Right where we're camping here, they look okay, but we're gonna go check some different spots and it started to snow, so it's gonna be an awesome day. The weather's kind of crazy, but hopefully we find some good waves, but if not, we're camping and that's always fun, so camp for 2 nights and hopefully catch some waves. Well, John and I found a little wave here. Just a little longboard dreamer, but it's the cleanest wave we could find. So we're gonna hop in the water for a bit and see if we can't catch a couple. I'm gonna try my best to get it on footage a little bit, but it's snowing like crazy and blowing really hard. So not a whole lot I can do, but I'm just setting up the camera and hopefully I get a couple clips. But if not, we're gonna score and we'll see you back at camp. We just got out from the surf sesh. A little cold, obviously. Not too bad though. My feet started to get pretty cold, but I think we caught quite a few. I don't know how many I captured, but I guess we'll see. But it's getting pretty clean, pretty sick. Solid longboard waves.
Little frigid. Solid ice hood going on.
It's fun out there.
Yeah, it was super fun.
How are the feet?
Dude, next level cold.
Oh, sorry.
Is she on? Is she in the rocks? Or?
She stood up. Either on a rock or a
boat. I can't believe she paddled the Mars over there. We can't even see her.
Dude, this spot is so much.
Well, just got back to camp. Started a fire instantly because we both got pretty cold once we got out. So warming up the toes, warming up the fingers. Probably gonna start making some food and just hanging out, having a couple LaCroix and watching these waves come in. Check out the sunset. is such a beauty. Look at that sunset. Woo. Couldn't ask for a better night to camp. A little windy, but we're used to that up here on the lake, so. Could not complain with the night. Perfect surf sesh. Awesome camp spot. Beautiful sunset. Gonna make some good food. It's a perfect day in my book. Pretty cold. Trying to warm up around the fire right now, but man, it's a beautiful night. Little chilly, but beautiful sunset. It's gonna be a great night to camp. We're gonna whip up some good food. Couldn't ask for a better day, so yeah, I'm stoked.
Baby.
John really outdid himself on this one.
This thing's been rolling around in the backseat of my truck for ages. I don't know where it came from or how long it's been there, but I don't know, I'm about to use it.
Absolutely fire. Well, good end of the day here, you know, can't complain on the day. Sick surf sesh, really good food, perfect night for a camp, beautiful sunset. So we're just gonna eat this, hang around in the fire a little bit, and then crawl back into the tent, into the sleeping bag, and go to bed. So catch up with you in the morning.
Morning. Chilly night last night, but stayed plenty toasty. Toasty warm in my little cocoon. Yeah, well, I've been putting off getting out of the sleeping bag for a little bit now, but I should probably get up. Get the day started.
All right, well, gonna pack up this morning. Nice night, a little chilly, but we made it through her, and beautiful sunrise this morning. We're just gonna pack up camp here and get back on our way back home. So hope you enjoyed this video. We'll do more camping videos and different adventures that we're gonna go on. I'm just gonna bring a camera with, so yeah, hope you enjoyed it.